Good morning, KG1s. Today we are going to do a 5 senses arts and crafts. Okay, so we'll start with the face. I have here a brown paper. I'll just cut it into a circular shape. And then for the hand, I'm just going to trace it. Okay. We have to fold the paper so when you cut it, it will come into two. Your trace at hand. When you are working with scissors, make sure mommy or daddy is there to guide you, okay? Don't do it alone by yourself. White paper. Okay. And cut it into circular shape. And then just a bit of a blue one. So there you go. Now we are going to glue this one. This is our sense of touch, sense of sight, sense of smell, sense of taste, and sense of hearing. There you go. I hope you had fun.